Yeah, so one of the cool things about this landing craft, so if I cut the video's beginning off, is the simple fact that you can actually walk all around in the back. Like, I can, like, move in the back over here. I can crouch down. I can do a bunch of stuff. I can't even jump off the side. It's pretty nice. It's a nice little, like, feature, so, that they added. They actually put a lot of work into this. So I respect the devs for being able to accomplish this. Seems the Wardens are much more organized than the Colonials, in my opinion. Well, logistics is going to be a hell.
Hey, shirts here. If you're going to bring shirts to...
Yeah, does anyone have shirts? We can take advantage of the tunnel and transport.
That's a good point. You can only make shirts on the main island over here. What if these are bridges, or what this is? Well, I was terrified for a little bit.
Look at us, bro!
I can't swim.
Game over, man. Game over.
We have 15 seconds. Don't stop until you get to the shingle.
15 seconds. God be with you.
Oh, Saving Private Ryan. Best war movie ever. Seagulls.
Creepy seagulls. They sound like munchkins.
Kill the seagulls.
Kill them all.
Yep, the seagulls are working with the Colonials. Kill them all.
I'm sure.
I can't believe I'm such a traitor now. An absolute traitor right now, being with the Wardens, but they're just so much more organized than the Colonials. They won, like, 13 games to 4. When I was playing against them the other day.
What?
You had the bayonet on, didn't you?
I'm the driver.
Wait. Glitch. It's probably a glitch. I wouldn't worry about it. This thing is an alpha build, it's okay. Oh, you wanna give him a light? Yeah. Look at his body just like...
Everyone has a gun, right?
I have a pistol.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I have 2 HEs.
I'm really good with a pistol, though, so... Yeah.
Pistol, it's a pistol!
Indeed. I should probably go out and set spawn points, probably. Over the top, lads. I think there's like a rifle inside here, actually. Yeah, there's rifle and ammunition in here. Yeah, this is... Oh. APC, I'm not entirely sure. Alright, I am locked and loaded.
Yeah.
If we got enough basic mats, we could get that manufacturing plant at Marquez Keen up and running, probably just make basic meds for them. Oh, what's up? That'd be cool if we could get like a 50 cal or something though. Yep, that was an enemy. That was an enemy. Landing clear. Guy left side.
Aha, we took you.
Well.
Thank you, boys. I've been sitting here by myself all day. Keep those dogs in there. Guys are bringing in barges.
This is tense. This is probably the closest thing we're gonna get to naval. Ah, nice. Yeah, I would shoot, but I'm on the other side. I don't want to accidentally shoot. This is our beach, you twat.
This is our beach, bitch ass.
I think we have a secure. Never mind. Hey, there's some beam mats on the floor. We should probably get those tunnel networks online. Yeah, there's like lots of beam mats on the floor. Where are they coming from? Hopefully those beam mats are still here.